Assalamu alaikum children, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Welcome to the SATA School Learning Management System. I am Ms. Razia, your mathematics teacher. Okay children, this is your activity time. And in this activity, you have to divide the things into equal groups. As you can see the pictures, there are 12 strawberries and they are divided into 4 equal groups of 3. Okay? So what you have to do? Let's see another slide. Now children, you have to divide the beads into 5 equal groups. For this activity, the resources required 30 beads, 5 bangles or thread, gum stick and card sheet. What you have to do, you have to place 5 bangles on card sheet or make 5 circles with the thread on the card sheet and place the 30 beads equally in the bangles or in the circle. Okay, then take an image and send me on my WhatsApp number. Okay children, now tell me why we have done this activity and what was the purpose of this activity. Okay, think about this question. We will discuss in the class. And can anybody tell me the name of the topic which we are going to learn in this new month? Any guess? Yes, the new topic which we are going to learn in the month of November is division. Very nice. Okay children, thank you. Best of luck for the new topic.